Back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to use the Love Oracle by Simply Spiritual. Y'all know once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music after I finish shuffling, okay? Let's get into the energy.
I never understood how you can just lie to me. I thought that we were good. Then you start acting differently. I thought you don't pick up. I swear you be testing me. You claim you won't switch up, but you ain't the same me. But now I understand that you ain't never gonna change. I kept letting you play. And you just let me down again. When you were down and out, I helped you out. I did everything you asked me to. And baby, now I wish I could have loved you. Wish that I could go back to the days before I met you. Then maybe you can turn around to make me feel the way you could have gave me running back. I wish I could forget you, wish I could have loved you, wish that I could go back to the days before I met you, and maybe you can turn around to make me feel the way you do, keep me running back to you,
wish that I could be mine.
Way before I touched you, way before I fucked you, way before I thought that I can love you, way before I kissed you, wish I would've kissed you. Cause when I try to hate you, man, I fuck around and miss you. You close to hold me down, but all you did was hold me back. I wish I knew you was a clown, I wanted to do this ass back. Y'all said that I'm too good for you, shorty, that's a fact. I gave you everything and more, and this is how you pay.
Now all I wanna know is, was it the truth?
You could've fucked them hoes, lies up, so why did you choose me? Why did you use me? Why did you bruise me? She kept that shit moving. Now, baby, I wish I could forget you. Wish I could have loved.
Wish I could have
loved. Go back to the days before I met you. I met you. You can turn out your girl. Make me feel the way you do. Give me one back to you. I wish I could forget you, wish I could unlove you, wish that I could go back to the days before I met you, and maybe you could turn like you do, make me feel the way you do, make me run back to you.
All right, let's get into this energy. Let me turn this music down. Okay, could everybody push that like button for me real quick? Okay. Yes, okay. We sitting up here about to get into the energy. Yes, okay. All right. So it looked like, okay. Hold on, y'all. Okay, so it looked like some toxic-ass bullshit was going down with the Divine Masculine and this Karmic, okay? It looked like a divine intervention came about, okay? God had to step in on this toxic-ass relationship with the Karmic and Divine Masculine, okay? God has been sitting up here giving Divine Masculine all type of warnings, okay, about he needed to get out this toxic relationship with this Karmic. But Divine Masculine didn't take heed. He still continued to sit up here and still be with this Karmic. And God has stepped in with a divine intervention, okay? Divine Masculine was able to sit up here and find out that this Karmic was sitting up here having a third party situation, okay? Divine Masculine is real hurt and upset, okay? Or the Karmic could have found out that Divine Masculine was having a third party situation, okay? And the Karmic could be heartbroken and upset at the current moment, okay? But it looks like Divine Masculine plans on sitting up here text messaging you because he got some truth that he want to sit up here and talk to you about. It's some things that Divine Masculine wants to get off his chest, okay? So, yes, he's most definitely going to be sitting up here reaching out to you within the next 7 to 10 working days, okay? He is, because he got a lot that he want to sit up here and talk to you about. Your Divine Masculine is going to also let you know that he's been having a whole lot of anxiety lately, okay? This situation that went down with this karmic, okay? Divine Masculine is having a whole lot of anxiety about what he found out concerning this fucking karmic, okay? And he just wants somebody to sit up here and talk to, okay? He can't believe that this karmic had him in a third-party situation. And he's up in his feelings and heartbroken about what he has found out, okay? Divine Masculine wants to sit up here and come and take his mask off because he feels that you're different. You're very mysterious to your Divine Masculine at the current moment, okay? And he doesn't know to take his mask off or to continue wearing it because he just can't read you right now, okay? You're very mysterious to your Divine Masculine, okay? Divine Masculine, money has been funny, okay? His money has been funny, and he's having a whole lot of anxiety about his finances right now as well, okay? He started giving money to pay for everything, bills, and other things, okay? Divine Masculine wants you to know that the grass wasn't greener over there with this karmic. Divine Masculine also wants you to know that he should have listened to his intuition concerning this fucking karmic, okay? Divine Masculine is looking at tarot readings, okay, to be able to see exactly what was going on, okay? And it looked like he wishing that he would have listened to his intuition. And when he sit up here and look at the readings and different things that he sees on YouTube, it's just giving him confirmation about exactly what is... It's just giving him confirmation because he's the one that's living this situation. So when he see these tarot readings and everything, and it be hidden right on the nail, he just can't believe it, okay? Yes. Divine Masculine also is listening to YouTube, listening to music, making playlists, different things, okay? Divine Masculine also just seeing what's on YouTube, going through social media, listening to a lot of music, downloading, okay? Making a lot of playlists, up in his feelings, able just to sit up here and work through what he's been going through, okay? Divine Masculine also is going to let you know that the karmic is now his ex, that he realized that this stinky-ass bitch was a fucking snake all along, okay? Divine Masculine is very upset at himself that he even has a child with this bitch, okay? But Divine Masculine could have sat up here and found out that this child wasn't his and seized this karmic for the snake that her ass is, to the reason why him and her is exes now. She was dealing with a third party, okay? Broke up the family that he thought that was his with this karmic, and he sees that her ass is a snake all along, okay? He done found out some type of information, okay? And it could be concerning that baby, or it could be sitting up here concerning Divine Masculine was able to sit up here and see her dealing with somebody else, a third party, okay? Whatever it is, Divine Masculine found out that this bitch was a snake, okay? And I believe that he found out that that baby that she said that was his ain't his, or he thinking now that since she been having a third party, now Divine Masculine is questioning if that baby is his or not, okay? Now he want to know if that baby is really his or not, okay? Mm-hmm. And Divine Masculine, he will be very heartbroken if he finds out that the kid that they have together ain't his, okay? This could be why he's fucking heartbroken. He could have sat up here and already found out this information, or he's about to find out this information, okay? Okay. Storm warning, okay? That means the storm is and some shit is finna happen, okay? So this tower moment might not even happen yet, okay? Or it might already done happened, okay? But some shit is about to hit the fan, or it already done hit the fan, okay? Yeah, it already done hit the fan. It already done hit the fan, because you know why? Because Divine Master, he's upset. He's heartbroken. He's upset about her sitting up here being in a third-party situation. He sees her for the snake that her fucking ass is, okay? Yeah, that divine intervention that came in, okay, already, okay? Divine Masculine also is going to sit up here and text message you all the truth that's going on, and Divine Masculine gonna sit up here and text you and let you know that he's been having romantic feelings about you, and he just want to sit up here and be close to you now that he ain't sitting up here dealing with this toxic ass relationship that he was in with the karmic. Okay, Divine Masculine also text you, and he just gonna sit up here and ask you, can he come over to see you? Divine Masculine want to come over to see you, okay? Divine Masculine also going to sit up here and ask you, do you have a new love, okay? Can I come over to see you? Are you dealing with anybody else, okay? Is you sleeping with anybody else? Divine Masculine inquiring minds wants to know, okay? And he going to text you all these things because this is what's been on his mind. Wanting to come to your house and wanting to know, have you found new love here, okay? That's what Divine Masculine wants to know, okay? Because Divine Masculine feels as though, hold on, he feels as though you and him have unfinished business, okay? And he don't want you to be with nobody else now, okay? That this bitch is now the fucking ex, okay? Nah, he trying to make his way back to you, okay? He gonna text message, tell you it's over and done with this fucking karmic. And he gonna sit up here and tell you that you guys got unfinished business. And he wanna sit up here and see you right away. Mm-hmm. He got romantic feelings, okay? He want to sit up here and come to your house and see you right away, okay? Your Divine Masculine wants Mike to sit up here and ask you to marry him when you see his ass again. Divine Masculine also wants, you know what? Yeah, he might not really do that, okay? He coming with a ring. Promise ring or proposal ring, okay? Marriage ring. Divine Masculine wants you to know that he's no longer a player and that you can trust him. This is the reason why he's going to come in to ask you to marry him or give you a ring, okay? Ever since Divine Masculine has ghosted you, he's been sitting up here having a spiritual awakening, okay? Divine Masculine been getting a whole lot of understanding on himself and others, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine realized, okay, that he had to stop partying. Divine Masculine realized he had to stop partying. He realized that he had to stop sitting up here hooking up with people, okay? Divine Masculine realizes that he needed to change that within himself. He got to stop partying, and he got to make the necessary changes to change, okay? Divine Masculine got to realizing that what he was doing was an addiction, okay? He can't be out here partying, getting high, and hooking up with random people, and just having love affairs with every fucking body that he feel like he want to knock down, okay? Divine Masculine got to see, and this is an unhealthy-ass fucking addiction that he has, and that he has to sit up here and change. He realizes that. He realized that only thing that he was doing, okay, when he was out partying, hold on, let me pick these cards up. Divine Masculine realizes that when he was out partying and hooking up with people, that he was sitting up here having toxic relationships. These wasn't keepers. These wasn't women that you marry. These are not women that you sit up here and move in with. Okay? Divine Masculine is trying to make real-term relationships with people off of hooking up and partying. Okay? Having a sexual connection with people and trying to make it more than what it was. Okay? And that's how he continued to involve himself in these toxic-ass relationships, okay? So thank God that Divine Masculine is finally realizing okay? That shit is an addiction and that's toxic ass thinking and moving within his life. And he knows that he has to make a change with that. He knows that, okay? Yes, Divine Masculine, okay, has been getting the signs and synchronicities that he needs to reach out, okay? Divine Masculine has been sitting up here healing. Okay, trying to sit up here, be a better person, okay? Divine Masculine is working real hard on these different addictions that his ass has had over the years, okay? And he just want to do the necessary and the right things for his life. He's healing through that, okay? Because Divine Masculine feels like you and him have unfinished business, okay? And he knows that within divine timing that everything is going to be all right. He's starting to finally feel that within his soul. But Divine Masculine knows that the only way that he can sit up here and just be in your energy just to talk to you, Divine Masculine is realizing that he has to take off that mask. If he feel like it's unfinished business with you, he is realizing without a shadow of a doubt that he needs to come truthful. He don't need to be on no bullshit, and he needs to come for real, and he needs to remove that fucking mask, okay? If he wants another chance with you. Spirit has been very clear with Divine Masculine, okay? And let's not forget that Divine Masculine, he's looking at tarot readings, and he's going with his intuition, okay? Yes. So let me get another deck, okay? Let me get another deck. Okay, we're going to use the Mirror Oracle Twin Flame Connection by Simply Spiritual. Okay, it's the same card person for the last one that we just did. Okay? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they both by Spiritual. Simply Spiritual. Okay? So, let's get into it. What else, Divine Masculine? What's been going on with you this weekend that you just want us to know about, okay? What else? What else, Divine Masculine? She hooked up with somebody else and what? Divine Masculine is realizing that he has a soul connection with you, okay? Divine timing is going to be in October, okay? This is why Divine Masculine is trying to sit up here and reach out, call you or text message you. Divine timing will be in October without a shadow of a doubt, okay? Some twin flames will be sitting up here getting a phone call, text message, or will be coming into connection with a Divine Masculine by October. What else? What else? You guys are both mirroring, okay? You're both working on your higher self, thinking better, living better, okay? And just being able to see things from a better point of view, okay? What else? Okay, those flew out, okay? Here we go. I told you. Where'd it go? See, this is the second time, okay, that is showing that this man is going to be reaching out to you in a text message, going to be sitting up here sending you a text message. I told you. This shit is going to happen within 7 to 10 days, no longer than 14 days, okay? Yes, Divine Masculine is ready to start a new cycle with you, okay? Even though Divine Masculine been distant from you, Divine Masculine is finally realizing how toxic this relationship with this karmic has been, okay? And he wants a change. What else, Divine Masculine? Oh, yeah. I just dropped it. I'll pick it up. Oh, let me pick it up. Okay. Ugh. Yes, Divine Masculine wants you to sit up here and know, okay, that he is no longer sitting up here dealing with this karmic partner, that him and his karmic partner have broken up, okay? Yes. They could have been broken up within the last few months, okay? But Divine Masculine has been at a distance, okay? But yeah, they done broke up. I don't know how long it's been, but it's say within a few months, okay? But yep, within a few months, your Divine Masculine is going to sit up here and come back in connection with you. Because October, no, we already in September. They say a few months, a few is two, so we still in the beginning of September, so. Okay. Divine Feminine, you sitting up here putting yourself first, working on your self-worth. You sitting up here just loving on yourself more than you ever have. And that is really attracting Divine Masculine to you. You sitting up here loving yourself and following the light, that makes Divine Masculine want to change. That makes him want to sit up here and be a better person, okay? This new cycle that you and your Divine Masculine is going to sit up here and be in, it's going to be a win-win situation, okay? It's going to be a win-win situation. You know what? I think if I have another boy, I'm going to name him Win. I think that's Sierra and Russell Wilson's son's name. But I'm going to name my son Win. I like that name, Win. Okay? Okay. But anyway, back to the reading. Okay? Divine Masculine wants to sit up here and apologize to you. He feeling like it'll be a miracle if you would just accept his apology, okay? Divine Masculine wants to sit up here and make it right. Even though Divine Masculine knows he doesn't deserve for you to sit up here and accept his apology, he's praying that you would accept his apology, okay? And Divine Feminine, you feel like, yeah, you know what? It is true. It will be a miracle for you to sit up here and forgive your Divine Masculine, okay? But he's praying and he's hoping for a miracle for you to accept his apology. But he's coming in. Oh, yes, he's going to reach out and text you and talk to you about it, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine is going to let you know that he let go of this karmic, okay? That he let go of this toxic-ass relationship that he had with this karmic, okay? This is why Divine Masculine is ready to come in and apologize to you because he wants a union with you again. He wants to sit up here and come together, okay? And he knows that it would be a miracle if you and him would sit up here and be in a union. Divine Feminine, you might sit up here and be feeling like it might take a miracle for you and your Divine Masculine to get back together. Because you're not seeing the signs like you feel that you should be seeing with your Divine Masculine. You don't see him making an effort because your Divine Masculine is still acting very distant. He's still acting like he don't want this relationship with you. So you do feel like it's a miracle if you guys get together or not, or if this relationship or connection comes back together, okay? And yes, Divine Feminine, even though you're sitting up here choosing yourself, loving yourself, and up here healing, okay, you okay with however it goes. You just not trying to be hurt. You're not sitting up here trying to put yourself in no other situations that's going to hurt you or break you anymore. Okay, you done let go of all that shit, okay? What else? What else is going on, okay? Divine Feminine, even though you sat up here being silent, you've been sitting up here healing and working on yourself. You ain't got too much to say, okay, to your Divine Masculine. If he call, he call. If he don't, he don't, okay? You just ain't got too much to say because you just feel like it's a gang of bullshit, okay? And you just trying to stay up under the radar, okay? Yes. Your Divine Masculine misses the times when you and him was intimate, okay? Yes. And Divine Masculine also wants you to know that the grass wasn't greener over there with the karmic. She didn't sit up here and fuck his brains out like you did. That shit wasn't nothing that his ass could write home to. Divine Masculine, he didn't really stay over there because the karmic was really fucking the shit out of him and everything. Divine Masculine's over there because God was blocking him away from being with you too now, okay? Divine Masculine's over there using that karmic for her money, claiming shit, using her kids, having a free place to stay. Okay, he wanted somebody that didn't know his flaws and shit that he can get over on. This is why he was over there with the Carmen. But he realizes that the grass wasn't greener. He realizes that her sex game wasn't up there like yours either. Okay, he realized that. Okay, and Divine Masculine realized all that. Spirit, though, that they be getting it up. Okay, and he realized that. The first time he hooked up with her ass, he knew that she was not you in the bedroom, okay? This karmic had to con him, buy him, put shit in her name for him in order for this man to stay. He did not stay over there with her because she was good in bed. Not this divine masculine. He making it very clear, like, I hooked up with her. I knew right away that she wasn't who I wanted to sit up here and be with. Okay, but he had his own reasons why he stayed over there with that karma, and it wasn't because she was putting it down in the bedroom. It's what her ass could offer. Okay, hookup he could get from her ass and shit. Okay, told you, Divine Masculine seen the signs right away. Okay, Divine Masculine been communicating with you on the 5th D, and he about to sit up here and communicate and reach out to you too. Mm-hmm. What else? Divine Masculine is really fucking obsessed with you, and he done made up his mind which way he wants to go. He ain't no longer confused, okay? He wants you back after he done found out that this karmic was sitting up here fucking other people and doing what the fuck she was doing out there in them streets. Divine Masculine feel like he got unfinished business. He obsessed with you, and he ready to sit up here and make the right choice this time. And he even thinking about asking you to marry him, or he going to do something big for you to make sure that you understand how much he misses you, okay? Divine Masculine know that he left your ass in pain. He know that he left your ass in pain, okay? And then he left you for this false-ass fucking twin, okay? You was in super pain, and Divine Masculine know that he put you in a lot of pain. This is why he's sitting up here wanting to make things right, okay? He wants you to know that even though you was in pain, that the grass wasn't greener over there, and that he is super fucking sorry about it, okay? Divine Masculine feeling real fucked up, okay, on how he left you in pain, how he chose this other bitch that wasn't shit, and the bitch end up doing him dirty just like she did, like he did you, okay? Divine Masculine is truly sorry. He can't believe that he left you in pain for this dusty-ass fucking bitch, okay? He can't believe it, okay? And he is so sorry, okay? Divine Masculine ready to sit up here and make it right, okay? Divine Masculine wants you to know, even though he ain't saying shit, he been silent, that he knows exactly who he wants, okay? Divine Masculine is finally realizing that dealing with this toxic-ass fucking karmic, okay, was his false twin. Well, he don't know the term of false twin, but he know that she wasn't the bitch that he needed to be with, and that he went the wrong fucking way. He needed to make you turn right back to your ass, okay? Divine Masculine wants you to know that he sat up here and see all the signs on how this bitch was toxic and how he needed to make the right decision and get it right, okay? Then your Divine Masculine, he had been doing research and shit. He might know about a false twin, okay? That karmic was a false twin, and he finally see the fucking signs concerning it, okay? What else? Divine Masculine finally said bye to this dumbass bitch, okay? He no longer wants to be with her. They are separated, okay? He is not with this bitch, okay? Divine Masculine knows why you left him, okay? Because the relationship, hold on. That fell. Divine Masculine finally realizing why you walked away, Divine Feminine, because you felt the relationship was one way, one-sided, okay? And you wasn't going for the bullshit no more. He want to sit up here and let you know that he recognizes why you walked away and why you sat up here and chose yourself, okay? He realizes that, Divine Feminine. Okay? The more and more you heal, the more and more you chose yourself and you realize that you are never, ever going to sit up here and choose another person and put them over yourself. You're not going to ever be that person again to put all the work into a relationship. No, you realize the only work that you're supposed to be putting into anybody is yourself, okay? Yes, you realize that, Divine Feminine, okay? Yes. Won't God do that, the girl? That be show, y'all. Because you have discovered that you can't be attached to nobody but yourself like that. That you can only depend on yourself with the discovery that you was able to see without a shadow of doubt that you can no longer be in one-sided relationship. Okay? That's a red flag to you now. Okay? Mm-hmm. You realize that as you had your spiritual awakening, you realize to listen to your gut. You realize to listen to spirit, okay? You've realized that. And you realize that you ain't going through no more fucking one-sided ass relationships, okay? Mm-mm. You ain't let nothing hold you down that you're going to be attached to that's going to be toxic. Oh, no. You have really been sitting up here doing the work. And you are you really, really, really see, Divine Feminine. Okay, as you had your spiritual awakening, that not listening to your gut fucked you over in a whole lot of things, okay? And you realized that you had to strengthen your intuition, which is your AKA gut, okay? And you realized that you got to listen to when God is sitting up here giving you the answers and what you need to be doing. You don't want no more toxic ass relationships, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine still has hidden feelings for you, okay? And Divine Masculine realized that dealing with this karmic was wrong timing and that his ass should have never, ever did that shit. He regrets that shit, okay? He do. Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus. Didn't I tell you? Divine Masculine wants a fucking divorce, okay? He don't want to be in that marriage no more, okay? And he realizes that he was dealing with his false twin flame all along. He do not want to be with this fucking dumbass bum bitch, okay? No, he does not, okay? He done had a fucking enough, okay? Yes, her ass wanted to cheat. She wanted to hook up with people and shit, okay? Yeah, this is why this bitch is his fucking ex. Yeah, mm-hmm. She was out here hooking up with other people in these streets, okay? Yeah, being intimate and shit, okay? Yeah, this dumbass bitch out here partying with her dumbass friends, okay? Mm-hmm. What else is going on? What else? Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Okay. Divine Feminine.